discussing what happened yesterday under the category of normal. Today had to start abruptly. Today had to start dysfunctionally. And today we need management to hear us in a different way. The platform for them hearing us behind closed doors and us reporting our rape struggles to a white man needs to stop.
Yes.
And secondly, we must deal with the head of security, which is Derek Hughes, who has failed us. We protested against him last year, by the way, Sid Mama. And we must be clear in our stance that he is failing as the head of security. Therefore, he must be removed. Is that at Second Avenue, at the crime scene, things are going on as normal. Not under our watch. Eyes of us, once again.